Disney and Pixar Cars Glow Racers. It was late afternoon at Copper Canyon Speedway. Mater felt nervous. As crew chief for Lightning McQueen, he wanted to make sure his buddy was ready for the race. There was just one thing missing. Lightning! Relax, Mater, Fillmore said. Didn't Lightning mention some last-minute training with Cruz? Yeah, Mater said. I guess I'm just on edge with Lightning in his rematch against Jax and Storm. Besides, what if they ran into trouble, Mater wondered? What if they're being chased by a swarm of blister beetles? What if they got trapped in quicker than quicksand? Or what if, hear me out, they fell into the clutches of some fearsome phantom just waiting to scare the oil right out of them? Or what if, came a voice from behind, we really were doing some last-minute training. It was Lightning and Cruz. Thank goodness you're okay, Mater said. They're more than okay, said Ramon. Check out their glow-in-the-dark paint jobs. You outdid yourself, Ramon, Lightning said. Thanks for giving the whole team these awesome glowing colors. We really stand out on the track. And thanks for giving me a new look too, said Cruz. Mater took a moment to give Lightning a few racing tips. Now there have been some special lighting effects added to the Copper Canyon track, he explained. But don't let all that glowy stuff distract you. All you gotta do is race. And win, added Lightning. Just then, Jackson Storm pulled up with a smirk. Hey, old-timer, Storm said. So you decided to race one last time before retiring. Bold move. I've got plenty more races left in me, Lightning said. That's not what I hear, Storm replied. Oh, and you know they don't retire racing numbers, right? Maybe after you're gone, I'll give 95 a try. Lightning was furious. Cruz pulled up next to her friend. Just ignore him, Mr. McQueen. He's trying to get under your hood, she whispered. Hey, Cruz, even you got a new look. I guess anyone can get a new paint job, am I right? Storm said as he drove off. Cruz revved her engine in anger. Easy, Cruz, Lightning said. Don't let him get to you. As the cars lined up for the start of the race, Storm taunted Lightning and Cruz one more time. The two friends tried to ignore him. The green flag waved. The race was on. Storm took the lead. The training Lightning had done with Cruz was paying off. He and Cruz were side by side. Lightning saw an opening. He sped up next to Storm. Don't bother, old-timer, Storm said. Then he shifted right, cutting Lightning off. Doesn't matter what you're gonna try. I've seen it all and done it all better than you. All right, Cruz, Lightning said. You're up. Cruz was going to use her flip maneuver on Storm, just like she had done in her first Piston Cup race. Skillfully, Cruz pulled up to the right of Storm, next to the wall. You're not fooling me with that sorry move, Storm said. Then Storm surged ahead, closing the gap between him and the wall so Cruz couldn't get close. We're gonna need a different strategy, Cruz said to Lightning. Just then, the yellow flag was waved, signaling the racers to slow down for a pit stop. We have to find a way to pass Storm, Lightning said in the pit. But how? There are two things Storm won't expect, Cruz explained. Teamwork and a little move called a slingshot draft. Lightning and Cruz quickly discussed the plan. Cruz would pull up behind Storm, and then Lightning would pull up behind Cruz. Storm would then push directly against the wind, allowing the cars behind him to face less wind resistance and go faster. Then, Cruz and Lightning would pass Storm on opposite sides. Storm won't know who to block, and we'll both pass him, Cruz said. When the pit stop was over, the two racers had returned to their positions on the track with Storm in the lead. Cruz slid directly behind Storm, just as they had planned. Lightning followed behind her. Three cars were now racing in a straight line. Then Cruz went to pass Storm on his left, while Lightning tried to pass Storm on his right. Storm noticed Cruz first. Give it up, Cruz. Nobody passes Jackson Storm, he bragged, moving to block her. Then meet nobody, Cruz said, as Lightning zipped around Storm's right side. Hey, no fear, Storm said. He tried to block Lightning, but he was too late. Lightning took the lead, while Cruz slipped past Storm. As they closed in on the finish line, Lightning poured on the speed and crossed first. Cruz finished right behind him in second, with Storm in third. What a finish, Mr. McQueen. Congratulations, cheered Cruz. Thanks, Lightning said. I couldn't have done it without you. Was that move even legal, Storm exclaimed. Ahem, Mater said, pulling out the Storm. Why, that win came out of two race cars outthinking ya. What illegal about that? And yes, the slingshot draft is legal, Cruz added with a smile. On Victory Row, reporters crowded Lightning. But before they could ask any questions, Lightning had an announcement. This victory would not have been possible without teamwork, Lightning said. You deserve to be up here, Cruz. Come on up. Cruz smiled with surprise. She was thrilled to share the winner's spot with her good friend, Lightning. The end.